Dear Ekotopfilm, dear Envirofilm, and a warm greeting to the jury of this year's competition. I'm truly honored, and here in Copenhagen, Denmark, I salute you with a big greeting. And this is my third time to win an award at your fine festival. I promise you I will ever think about you and send my films down to you if it has any kind of environmental subject. This film, Bitter Grapes, Slavery in the Vineyards, is a very special film for me because it has made a huge improvement in the South African wine industry. The authorities has moved out now and ensuring that farms are complying with the laws. The small union has gained a huge, tremendous success by getting more union members. And just lately, they were awarded 750,000 rands as a special achievement award from a Norwegian foundation. So films can change things for the better. And this is great news for me as well. I'm really sorry that I can't be there. I know you love a good glass of wine, but let's not make it South African this year. Cheers.